Preston here. I got this, the build your own robot thingy from the dollar, what was it, the Dollar Tree at the dollar store. Yeah, I'm gonna put this in there because it looks pretty nifty. So let's see. Oh my god, it's cut it open. There's that. Comes here. Got instructions. See that? There's instructions. Alright. What did that come with? Alright, there we go. It has a little screwdriver in it. And all the little pieces. Just set them all out. So we got. These little nuts. Set those out there. That little dude there. And these. And those supposed to be his eyes. Those. There's his body piece. These look like some wings. There. There's a little wrench. So that. So these gotta be his feet, looks like. Alright. So, where do we go? We get those two. Looks like we need these two things. Set them that way. That's that part. Let's see here. So this goes there. All right. This is showing different. There's that. There's that. And there's a nut. Alright. It keeps moving on me. Oops. Now it's a little crooked. Alright, that's good enough on that one. Then looks like you just see that one there. Another screw. And then that. Oops, dropping things. So we're going to press so far. Let's put his eyes on. I'm going to do my other screwdriver. No better. Alright, what's that part so far? Oops, try not to kick the camera. Alright, so it looks like this. Got this. And out. So I got this. There one. And two. And put it up behind there. That's the one that might be that longer nut. There's one longer one. Oh. I got my parts mixed up on this. There we go. So I needed the longer one for there. Alright. So there we go so far. Like that. Now, I got the right bolt for this one, for the screw. Pause. So there's that so far. Okay. So there's that. There's an extra piece on this thing. It's looking like maybe. So these go here. Oh, I know where that goes. So this goes here. Make his feet. So it's one leg. There's that one, and then I take this, put that here. Put that here. Dropping pins. There's that. And now we'll hook that one all the way up here to the middle. And there we have it. And there we have it. A dollar store robot. Let's see how well he stands up. Our little dude. A dollar store to a dollar store robot. All fancy. Just like in this picture. Super fancy.